And we have some breaking news tonight. A young man has been pulled from a pond at Bigelow Hollow State Park in Union. The Department of Energy and Environmental Protection says first responders performed CPR. The victim's current condition is not known. It's important to mention here that ponds at Bigelow Hollow are not designated swimming areas and no lifeguards are on duty.